Those damn alchemists. The terms of the bargain, almost intolerable. Well, it's not like I care about those hotel people anyway. But there are limits.
How do you do?
It's quite odd that we should meet in a place like this.
Oh, don't pretend surprised that I got here before you. After all, I can elude the darkest monsters, the loftiest beings. In fairness, I do benefit from your prowess as well. I shall tell you something, since we're nearly peers. They say a terrible monster lives on the cliff at the end of the swamp. It behaves like a crow, gathering shiny things. I have absconded with treasures from its lair. Rare parts and weapons, worthy of a hero. That catch your interest? If you're hunting ergo monsters, you might put that friendly tip to use. You're a worthy hunter, and it is worthy prey. Show that swamp monster what you're capable of. You're a worthy hunter, and it is worthy prey. What's this? A gift for a rescuer. From a technician girl. I don't remember. I've saved so many of the common people. Anyway, thank her, I suppose. Oh. Oh, dear. These gloves are a mess. They don't even fit. Is this a practical joke? My God, I never did like that girl. She's just like him. Oh, never mind. I thought you had better taste than this. How disappointing. Get these rags out of my sight. You're a worthy hunter, an idiot.
exist. Other puppets like me not bound by the Grand Covenant. I thought I was forever alone. Without the Covenant, my kind hates me. Monsters, humans, puppets, they all hate me. But I want to be friends with humans. If I learn how to feel, would that be possible? If you tell me how, I'll return the favor. I want to learn how to feel. Hello, my only friend. What have you come to tell me? Clapping is the mimicry of a joyful heart. It's good to feel alive. Thanks. Hello, my only friend. I see now how scary losing someone can be. I may not be able to cry, but I hope I can comfort others now. Thank you.
Ah, this must be quite an urgent patient to seek out my humble abode. You are still breathing. I must treat you quickly. Krat cannot have any more live patients. Trust me, it's better this way. 'Tis far nobler to die as a human. And if you're not alive, then you must be dead. That's just logic. What was her name? I don't recall. In my judgment as a doctor, all should end while they're still humans.
came from the direction of Krat Central Station. Oh, this could be bad, pal. Really, really bad.
Hey, are you a treasure hunter too? Strange to meet someone in my line of work. I know how this looks, but I'm not a thief or anything. I am on a serious expedition. You wouldn't happen to know a treasure hunter named Alidoro, would you? I'm a big fan. I plan my expeditions to follow Alidoro's traces, but this lock has me at a dead end, and I so wanted to explore the Hermit's Cave. Oh, all I can do is keep plugging away. If you come back by, say hello. Maybe I'll get this place open. Life is short, and life in Krat is shorter. All I can do is keep plugging away. You never heard of Alidoro? And unlike
a professional...
That's... I know the... The rumors? Well, for starters, they're nonsense. Alidoro is the last person you'd suspect of crimes like fraud and theft and assault. Those alchemists must be behind it. Those guys act like they own the-
I mean, come on. We're talking about the Alidoro who saved all those lives.
Would you get a load of this? I grabbed it as a souvenir, but it's just malicious propaganda. You take it. Life is short, and life-
All I can do is keep-
My treasure? Well, this is what I've got-
It's a cryptic vessel. A sort of cipher device, but I don't know how it works. I don't want to throw it away. I think it's a clue to some stolen goods. I found it between the corpses of two thieves who died fighting over it. You know what they say, no honor among thieves. But I can't make heads or tails of it. If you want it, it's yours. Life is
all I can do is keep plug.
I knew you'd do it! Finally, the last hero weapon is in my hands. I knew you'd do it. I had a feeling you'd be the perfect bait. I got what I wanted thanks to you. The last hero weapon is finally in my hands. I knew where it was, but I didn't dare lay my hands on it. The swamp is too dangerous. Someday soon, you'll see. You have my thanks. And you've earned a nickname. Alidoro's best bait. See you at the hotel. Thank you for your hard work. Alidoro's best bait. Let's go back to the hotel and celebrate this.
Come here, child. This is my first chance to get a proper look at you. It's a shame my illness kept me from seeing such a handsome gentleman. Oh, to be young again. You are responsible for this miracle. You have no idea how much it means to me. I have to stay seated as I feel a little lightheaded, but I feel the vigor I thought I'd lost forever. Thank you. If Krat ever holds a proper ball again, I hope you'll ask me for a dance.
Have no idea.
Thanks for keeping.